Hi, my name is Tata Rolland Bantar, a Belgian PhD fellow from the University of Buea, Cameroon. My master's research work was on the diversity of the main malaria-causing parasite in Africa along the slopes of Mount Cameroon. Since the stage of the malaria-causing parasite that is transmitted to mosquitoes and later to humans is not directly responsible for signs and symptoms of the disease, not much emphasis has been laid on it in the past. However, for malaria elimination to be achieved, this stage must be well studied. My project is therefore based on exploring why in some populations of parasites this stage is more produced, hence leading to more transmission than in other parasite populations. We will also look at how this stage of the parasites differ in areas of low and high malaria transmission. The results from this project will help in future designing of tools to target malaria transmission and hence elimination.